Hello? Misha? Misha?
No, wait! Georgia, wait! It's not what it looks like.
What was it then?
I just really like carbs.
Do you love them? More than me?
Time I saw them, touched my lips, I instantly adored them, I was only about to. Now I can't imagine living without you. Carbs! Please never leave my life. Carbs! I'll even make you my wife. Carbs! You're my wheaty best friend. With you my hunger it will never end. You can eat it in a sandwich or regular toast. Bread is your form that I love the most. It's so simple, just a loaf to desire. Slice this bread I can only admire. Bake you in whatever crumb you like. And self-raising flowers give you the height that you need to be mine. My love, I will dine on your crust. Carbs! Please never leave my life. Carbs! I'll even make you my wife. Carbs! You're my wheaty best friend. With you my hunger it will never end.
Carbs, I love them, put them in my belly. I'll even put some of those crackers in my jelly. I just can't help that I love carbs. What can I say, I got a thing for starch. You know they say it's the best food group. Meat, nah, I would rather eat gloop. Why have anything when you can have gluten? Got my approval more than Vladimir Putin. He loves wheaty substances too. If you won't eat carbs then go away, shoo. I'll never stop rapping about my favourite wheat. Now that I've shown you, carbs can't be beat.
Carbs! Please never leave my life. Carbs! I'll even make you my wife. Carbs! You're my wheaty best friend. With you my hunger it will never end. All other food groups can fuck off and die. You're all I need, you're constructive and rye. To prove this to you, I made you this song. I know when I eat you, nothing will be wrong. I'll make you grow, I will be your yeast. Please let me help you, for it is the least I can do. I wanna eat you. Everybody! Carbs! Please never leave my life. Carbs! I'll even make you my wife. Carbs! You're my wheaty best friend. With you my hunger it will never end. You know I could talk about carbs for an hour. It comes in so many forms that aren't just flour. But unfortunately, this joke is getting old. And to be honest, it's starting to